गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन मैथ्स वीडियो। वी हैव ऑलरेडी कम्प्लीटेड 7 लेसन्स। नाउ टुडे लेट अस स्टार्ट न्यू लेसन, दैट इज डिविजिबिलिटी। यस्टरडे ऑनवर्ड्स वी हैव स्टार्टेड द जूम क्लासेस, सो यस्टरडे सेशन आई ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन द टेस्ट ऑफ 2, बट मेनी ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स कुडंट अटेंड दैट, सो अगेन आई एम रिवाइजिंग दैट, सो लेट अस लिसन दैट। सो in 5th standard you have already learned about the divisibility test of 2, 5 and 10. So let us revise that. What is the test of 2? What is divisibility means? What we have to decide whether any number is divisible that by particular digit or particular number, means if any small number is there we can say, suppose 12, so you may say 12 is divisible by 2 because 12 comes in the table of 2, or 24, but we already must almost we learn the tables up to 10, 2 tens are 20, but 24, is it divisible by 2? If I ask you this question, you will say no, but it is divisible because if you postpone that table, if you write further that table, you will find 24 is there in the table of 2. For small numbers it is easy to find, but if the 4 digit, 3 digit numbers are there, always we have to divide, and then if the remainder comes 0, then we say that number is divisible by 2. But for that purpose we have to learn the particular test of that 2. So what is that? If the number has 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8 in its unit place, then the number is divisible by 2. For example, means you have to decide the, you have to just observe the unit place. You know the places of numbers, unit, tens, 100, 1000 and so on. So now if the 2 digit number is there, here is the unit digit, first place from right side, it's the unit, or you say ones place. Then here is the 2. So is the 2 is there, if 2 is there in the unit place, then that particular number is divisible by 2. Here is the 4, okay. So here if 4 is there, then number is divisible by 2. Here at the unit place 186, 6 is there. So that also will be divisible by 2. Then here 2100, here also 0 comes in the unit place, and if it is 0 is there, that number will be divisible by 2. And so on. So like this way you just observe the unit place and you can decide whether that full number is divisible by 2 or not, okay. So it's very easy. Next test we have seen about the test of 5. So what is the test of 5? If the number has 0 or 5, if the number has 0 or 5, here 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8, okay, 0 or 5 in its unit place, then the number is divisible by 5. So you know the table of 5 is very easy to make also and to learn also. So now in this case only you have to observe again the unit place, but in the unit place only two options we have, whether if it is the 0 or 5 is there in the unit place, then that number will be divisible by 5. For example, 105, 200, 1305, 4870, these all numbers are divisible by 5. So this is about the test of 5. So we can easily identify if the number is of 4 digit, 5 digit, whether the number is divisible by that number or not, by if you know the test of that number. So you have to write this, both the test and examples, with examples in your notebook. See the test of 10. This test of 10 is also almost same like 5. So if the number has 0 in its unit place, then the number is divisible by 10. Means only 0, if it is there in the unit place of any number, then that number will be divisible by 10. In the test of 5, two options were there, 0 or 5. And in the test of 10, only suppose if 0 is there, then only that number will be divisible by 10. Okay. So these three tests we have learned. So So you have to write this tensor test in your notebook, and then one exercise is given in that textbook that we will see.